I watch the seasons come and go, and I have seen them all. The sunshine turning into snow, and the summer into fall. In early spring, when I was young, the song of life was boldly sung. Instead of walking, I would run, and life had begun. The month of May gave way to June. The summer spread its wings. I've met a gal, and very soon we thought of other things. The chapel and the wedding tune, the sweet words and the honeymoon, the garden and the bungalow, the blessings would flow. The sylvan splendor of each day reveals a simple truth. Though life is good along the way, we've said goodbye to youth. And like reflections in a glass, we see another season pass. The peaceful calm of autumn days, that's something to praise. Never cease to be amazed, in spite of winter's call, that family we have raised has grown up strong and tall. The autumn stillness makes me feel that winter has its own appeal, and now the seasons have unfurled a beautiful world. Beautiful world.